alcohols, the general molecular formula of alcohols is CnH2n+2, here is oxygen. CnH2n+2O, this is the general molecular formula of alcohols. Here n equals to number of carbon atoms. Number of carbon atoms. In general, hydroxyl functional group. It is OH. Hydroxyl functional group containing compounds are known as alcohols. Hydroxyl functional group containing compounds are known as alcohols. Alcohols generally are commonly known as, are also called carbenols. Alcohols are also called which one? Carbenols. For example, this is methyl alcohol. It is commonly known as carbenol because here is OH, COH. This particular skeleton is known as carbenol. This particular system is known as what? Carbenol. So therefore, this is known as carbenol. One more example. This is the first example. Second example is CH3. Here is CH2, OH. So this particular part is known as carbenol part. This particular part is known as what? Carbenol part. So therefore, it is known as methyl carbenol. This is known as carbenol. Carbenol part. So therefore, it is known as methyl carbenol. Okay, what is this? Methyl carbenol. COH is generally known as carbenol. So therefore, here CH3OH, only one carbon, generally known as carbenol. It is also called wood spirit. It is also called which one? Wood spirit. Next one. ROH is the general functional group. If R equals to any alkyl group known as aliphatic alcohols. Example for aliphatic alcohols is methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol, etc. Coming to if R equals to phenyl group, if R equals to phenyl group known as aromatic alcohols or phenols. Okay, nomenclature of alcohols are IUPAC names of alcohols. ROH is the general functional group. the common name. CN means common name. Common name is alkyl alcohol. Alkyl alcohol. Carbinol. Carbinol. IUPAC name is alk is the root word. N indicates saturated system. Ol is the functional group. Ol is the what? Functional group.